Hello, today I'm here to talk about our newest current sensing innovations, EZShunt technology. These products are the next generation of products with an integrated shunt. Our EZShunt technologies utilize the lead frame to behave as the shunt resistor, eliminating the need to add our own external shunt resistors to our products. This contributes to the ease of use by removing the need for Kelvin connections. Typically, copper also has a high drift up to 3600 ppm, but our EZShunt technology contains a built-in temperature compensation algorithm that achieves a total solution as low as 25 ppm per degree C. Here are some of the packages enabling the EZShunt technology. These devices provide many benefits to our system, including low drift, high accuracy, and its small size that contributes to simplifying our system designs and reducing cost. The portfolio contains high voltage and current capabilities offering up to 85 volts and 75 amps DC at room temperature. The smallest product here is the new INA700 that can handle 40 volts and 15 amps. It is the industry's smallest integrated solution and it reduces the area of existing solutions by 84%. Here I have a demonstration showing key features of the INA700. The INA700 can monitor current, voltage, power, and temperature. It is extremely accurate with only 0.7% total measurement error at 5 amps. Here it can be shown connected to my laptop, and you can see the current voltage power displayed on the screen. One of the key features I want to point out is the alert feature. The INA700 contains an alert pin that can be used to report diagnostics or indicate when an ADC conversion is complete. For example, we can set a current threshold that can be used for overcurrent protection. Obtaining constant measurements of current, voltage, power, temperature, energy, and charge allows you to monitor the health of your system and enable current and power protection. The use of TI's EZShunt technology will bring simplicity and high accuracy to your systems. Future devices in EZShunt family will provide analog options and higher voltage capabilities. Go to ti.com/EZShunt to learn more. Thank you.